Lake Pontchartrain, as I recall, is the second largest saltwater lake in the United States. It's a 5,000-acre estuary. It drains 16 parishes in South Louisiana. And this lake, and this is not a well-known issue, but this lake actually serves as an emergency relief valve for the nation. In fact, not just our nation, but for Canada as well. The entire Mississippi River system drains down through my home state of Louisiana. Whenever the water levels hit a certain target, the capacity of the river at New Orleans is lower than the areas above New Orleans. And so once the river hits a certain volume, we've got to open up this emergency relief valve that sends water through the Bonacari spillway into Lake Pontchartrain. Historically, we've done that once every 10 years, once a decade. You can imagine doing a huge flush of fresh water through this estuary area. It changes the ecosystem. It changes the ecological productivity, and it does cause impacts. Mr. Chairman, in the last 4 years, let me say it again, we've opened it once every 10 years, sending, in some cases, hundreds of thousands of cubic feet of fresh water per second through the lake. Historically, we've opened it once every 10 years. In the last 4 years, we've opened it four times, including the first January opening in history, all sorts of changes. And this isn't our water. This isn't Louisiana water. This is water from Canada, water from New York, water from Montana, all over the country, and even from other countries that are coming into this area. So this is a national issue. We are putting the implications of the nation and of Canada on this estuary. And so this is an important restoration program. In June, the committee had a hearing. The director, Christy Trail, came and testified and talked about the importance of this estuary, the productivity, the fisheries, and other things. This is directly on the North Shore of New Orleans. As I mentioned, affects many, many parishes. We have seen extraordinary loss and change in this estuary as our coastal wetlands have eroded in Louisiana. It's an important reauthorization program, bipartisan support, and I urge adoption. I want to thank the chairman and ranking member and others for working with us on this.
Now we'll move forward on the final passage of H.R. 4275 as amended, reporting to the House of Representatives. All those in favor signify by saying aye. Aye. Those opposed signify by saying nay. The ayes have it. The bill is amended, is approved, and ordered reported favorably to the House.